It's Nick's Psychotronic History of Sci-Fi, Part 2. While it wasn't his first novel, The Andromeda Strain was the first major work of science fiction by Michael Crichton, the man who would later write Jurassic Park. It tells the story of a small town that gets invaded not by little green men, but by a virus that they suspect is from the Andromeda Galaxy. Crichton, being a doctor, is able to tell what happens to these people's bodies, how they decompose, and what kills them in a realistic, fascinating manner that makes it all too believable, making you wonder just what might come crawling out of a meteorite. It's told with his usual flair of highly technical science and detailed descriptions of technology, along with the fast pacing and apt characterizations he's known for. It does have some of the drawbacks of his later work, namely the sheer silliness of it when you really think about it, but if you're up for some classic Crichton, like me, check it out. Even the gods themselves weren't disappointed. ¶¶